90,000 jammed the Rose Bowl for the University of California-Alabama game. And it was Vic Fattari who sparked the California Bears to victory over the Crimson Tide. He gets the Bears' share of the cheers as he scores both California touchdowns. Here's Fattari's second score to make him man of the hour.